This time I have a standard surgical swab that might just get a little burn on it. Okay, just a little, something like that, the thing goes out. And that's what happens when it goes into one of the surgical oxygen. And in fact, look what happens in the future. Okay, we weren't expecting that to happen, but that's how easily an ET tube can go up by accident. There's a little YouTube moment there. I don't think anyone was expecting that.